I'm Maxwell Okoth. I'm a student of AFCOE-Europe Kenya campus, situated in Rongo Town. I'm very happy since I joined AFCOE Kenya campus. God has been with us. In fact, we have seen the great mercies of our Lord. We have learned a lot. I came here when I didn't know anything about health reform. But when I came here, I've learned a lot about health reform. Not only for our health purposes, but even the sanctuary message. God is expecting his people who are following him wherever he goeth to know this message about the health reform. And I want to urge my friends that they may search the Bible and they may know what God is expecting of us. And all these things are only being gotten in AFCOE Kenya campus. And I'm requesting our friends that please may you have this privilege so that you may come to this institution and you get more. I'm also very happy, especially this week, about our instructor, Dan Millers. He has been a very good instructor. In fact, he has taught us a lot of things. But I like this during his class, that what we win them with is what we win them to. And I'm very happy that after my course in AFCOE in Kenya, I'm going to go out to win people with the Bible so that I may win them for the Christ's second coming. My brothers and sisters, this AFCOE facility is a very good place, and I'm requesting each and every person to get to know more about it so that they may come here and get the truth. And I want to leave my friends in the whole world with this verse in the book of Matthew chapter 24, verse 14, which says, "And this gospel shall be preached to the whole world as a living witness, and then the end shall come." My brethren, let us preach this gospel so that the end shall come. May God bless us.